Once more, and 7 years ago, our fathers brought forth on this continent a new nation conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. Now, we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether that nation or any nation so conceived and so dedicated can long endure. We are met on a great battlefield of that war. We have come to dedicate that portion of that field as a final resting place for those who have gave their lives that that nation might be. It is altogether fitting and proper that we should do this. But in a larger sense, we cannot dedicate, we cannot consecrate, we cannot hallow this ground. Eight men living in them, who struggled here, have consecrated it far above our full power to add or detract. The world were little known, no long remember what we say here, but it can never forget what they did here. It is for us the living, rather to be dedicated here to the unfinished work which they who fought to have thus personally advanced. It is rather for us to be here dedicated to the great task remaining before us, that from this honor dead we take increased devotion to that cause for which they gave the last full measure of devotion, that we here highly resolve that this dead shall not have died in vain, that this nation under God shall have a new birth of freedom, and that government of the people by the people shall not perish from the earth.